going to go through how you need to come back into the correct neutral position after you hit your shot. So I see a lot of people playing, but they hit their shot from anywhere on the court, and as they're moving back into their tee, their racket and their feet are in the correct position. So I'm going to just go through a couple of common mistakes that you see. The first one would be that they leave their racket in the follow-through position. So to give you an example, they'll like, hit a shot from here, the racket will follow through, and they just leave it hanging in that follow-through position. Now if someone hits over to the backhand side, it's going to take you too long to get the racket round. Okay? So they're just leaving that racket in that follow-through position, and they're not bringing it back to neutral. The second common mistake you see is people hit their shot, follow through nicely, and then just drop the racket by their feet, forgetting you've got the racket in your hand. So again,